that little boy, that little baby boy was me. I once was a boy, but now I am a man. I fought the night man, lived as day man. Now I'm here to ask for your hand. So if you want to marry man, will you marry me? Will you come on stage and join me in this thing called matrimony? Please say yes and do not bone me, please just marry me.
Give me a beat.
Better than ba bam 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 skeeter boom bow.
Magic's in the air.
Magic's in the air.
Lace and silk is everywhere.
This is
running with dramatic flair.
Dramatic flair
and bright smiles. So everyone prepare for something special tonight.
Here she is,
friend. Your heart will go into a cardiac arrest. Nothing but the from state to state and town to town. These girls will turn your frown upside down.
Uh-huh.
With brass and glass and all that stuff, these girls will show you that they're good enough.
They're good.
All right. So put your hands together and settle in, cause tonight we're getting down. Only one contestant wins, Frank's little beauty frown.
Is that it, Army?
Nobody wants a wild card, okay? It doesn't make any sense. We don't want a maniac in our group, but there's no benefit to it.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like you just agreed with me, but you weren't listening to what I was saying.
Yes. You pointed at me like I said something, but I didn't. Oh, good. Charlie, having somebody making wild decisions that make no sense, that benefits nobody.
Oh, yes. Right, yes.
Is he listening to us? I can't tell.
He's listening. He's not understanding.
Yeah, he doesn't even, like, get us, man. It's...
We're talking about you!
Ah.
Okay, let's move on from
it. What do you think is happening right now?
Guys, it doesn't matter.
It's good.
Okay. Oh, my God, dude, I'm freaking out. I am so stressed out. I feel like I'm having a panic attack.
You want to talk about stress? You want to talk about stress? Okay? I've stumbled onto a major company conspiracy, Mac. How about that for stress?
What the hell are you talking about? This company is being bled like a stuffed pig, Mac, and I got a paper trail to prove it. Check this out.
Take a look at this.
Jesus Christ, Charlie. That right there is the mail. Now, let's talk about the mail. Can we talk about the mail, please, Mac? I'm dying to talk about the mail for you all day, okay? Pepe Silvia, this name keeps coming up over and over again. Every day, Pepe's mail's getting sent back to me. Pepe Silvia, Pepe Silvia. I look in the mail. Well, this whole box is Pepe Silvia. So I say to myself, I gotta find this guy. I gotta go up to his office. I gotta put his mail in the guy's goddamn hands. Otherwise, he's never gonna get it. He's gonna keep coming back down here. So I go up to Pepe's office, and what do I find out, Mac? What do I find out? There is no Pepe Silvia. The man does not exist, okay? So I decided, oh, shit, buddy, I gotta dig a little deeper. There's no Pepe Silvia, you gotta be kidding me. I got boxes full of Pepe. All right, so I start marching my way down to Carol in HR, and I knock on her door and I say, Carol, Carol, I gotta talk to you about Pepe. And when I open the door, what do I find? There's not a single goddamn desk in that office. There is no Carol in HR. Mac. Half the employees in this building have been made up. This office is a goddamn ghost town.
Okay, Charlie, I'm gonna have to stop you right there. Not only do all of these people exist, but they have been asking for their mail on a daily basis. It's all they're talking about up there. Jesus Christ, dude, we are gonna lose our jobs.
Well, calm down, because here's one thing that's not gonna happen.
What?
We're not gonna get fired.
We're not.
Because we've already been fired.
We've lost our jobs?
Yeah. About 3 days ago, a couple pink slips came in the mail. One for you, one for me. So what did I do? I mailed them halfway to Siberia, okay?
If we've lost our jobs, that means we've lost our health insurance, which means all of this was for nothing. God damn it, dude, I'm having a panic attack. I'm actually having a panic
attack. Will you settle down and have another cup of coffee?
I am, bro.
All right, well, fine. You know what, Barney? Give this guy a cigarette. He's freaking out.
Huh? Who?
Barney. He's the guy who tipped me off to Pepe Silvia.
Barney? Who the hell is Barney?
You don't see Barney. Oh, shit. What the hell did he...
You've lost your mind. You've lost your goddamn mind, Charlie.
Charlie? Why don't you share with me how you feel the dinner went?
Fine, I'll do the dishes! You're just gonna make me do them anyway!
No. Why do you assume I'm gonna make you do the dishes?
Because it's Charlie work, and I'm gonna get stuck with it, so I'll just do the dishes. God damn it!
Charlie work? What's Charlie work? Fill me in.
All right. You don't even know what Right! Okay, well, Charlie work is like, you know, like basement stuff, cleaning urinals, blood stuff, your basic slimes, your sludges, anything dead or decaying, you know, I'm on it, I'm dealing with it.
And you dislike it?
Well, no, I mean, at its core, I love it, you know? I love the dark, I love slippery things, I love being naked, in the sewer, bleach smells good, it tastes good, you know, but it's just like, I don't like being told what to do.
I'm sorry, I didn't get that last
one. I don't like being told what to do. Everyone's always telling me what to do all the time.
Got it.
Kick me around, I'm like, probably the weirdest guy in the universe, you know? Probably even weirder than someone from Saturn.
Why do you think you're weird?
I don't know, it was weird, I guess. What did he tell you?
I'm not at liberty to discuss
it. I mean, like, would it be weird if you survived an abortion? You know, would it be weird if, like, you shared a bed with a man who may or may not be your father?
Well, again, I can't talk
about...
You know,
would it be weird if you eat cat food to go to sleep and you have such a fascination with cats that maybe you glue cat hair in the back of your
That's
neck every now and then?
That's new information that
you know,
I haven't...
I mean, and so, you know, like, is it bad?
No. Being comfortable in your own skin is never a bad thing.
Oh, my God, right. Okay, so if I got, like, more skin or something, then I could, like, never do a bad thing in my life. And maybe I never have done a bad thing because I have a lot of skin.
That's not what I'm saying. What I'm saying is, given your non-traditional life choices, you are surprisingly well-adjusted.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm well-adjusted, you know, because of my lack of traditions. And I'll adjust to that. And...
like you're mirroring my words, but you're not exactly understanding them.
You're saying, like, do the things you do, go even further with them, you know? Maybe get a ton of cat hair, glue it all over your body, you know? Walk around like a cat man in the night, through the alleyways, you know? And stop hiding the pigeon.
The pigeon?
This one, you know? Let him be who he wants. Let him fly away. Go!
He's dead, I think.
You've had a dead pigeon in your jacket this whole time.
He was alive at one point, you know. I'm not crazy, it's just, I think I might have hugged him a little too hard. Just kind of smothered him a bit, but hey, we'll make an adjustment to it and we'll make a tradition out of it.
Thank you, Tanxi, my dear friend. A simple pill ingested by a man who received a simple idea, a simple thought, so clear and sharp that it cut through his mind like a soft cheese and led him to an invention.
Is he doing an accent?
Yeah.
Every now and then, there are new modalities, new ways of being and understanding our world. This invention, my invention, will change everything. For the better, one hopes. But the good of the scorpion is not the good of the frog, yes? You must excuse me. I've grown quite weary.
Come on.
Finally, my friends, at long last, the day has come. We have the means, the understanding, the technology to allow spiders to talk with cats.
Hey, this chick's a lawyer. She's gonna be pretty sharp, so stick to the game plan, okay?
She's a lawyer, I like that.
He's sweating through his shirt, dude. I know. Listen, you remember your backstory? No? You don't remember
what it's that?
Right, listen, man, you're a philanthropist. That's what you are, okay? You used to own a small business, but you gave all that up to help others.
Right now, who do I help? Who am I helping?
It doesn't matter. I don't know, old people, children, autistics, dyslexic folks.
It really
folks.
Doesn't matter. I'm a full-on
philanthropist.
Dude, I can't get it. Well, how do you say it? What is it?
Philanthropist! Philanthropist. In the bathroom.
Oh, my God.
What is that? What was that? Is that cheese? Have you eaten cheese?
How much cheese have you eaten today?
How much cheese is too much cheese?
Any amount of cheese before a date is too much cheese.
I had a lot of cheese. I had a block of cheese.
Okay, just a block of cheese.
I was very nervous. I started eating cheese, man.
All right.
Does that calm you down?
Just don't breathe in her direction, okay? Whatever you do.
How do I look?
Relax. Stick to the game plan.
Do I look handsome?
You look great.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you Charlie Kelly?
Yeah, I am. Yeah.
Sorry I'm late.
You're Jackie.
Yes, I am. Are you all right?
Yeah, this? I was running.
Okay, because you're bleeding.
Oh, shit. Is it bleeding again? I'm sorry. These are hornet stings, you know? I run into, like a lot of, like, hornets in my line of work, and I get stung up, like, bad all over my face and stuff, and then, you know, it starts bleeding.
Oh, sounds interesting.
Yeah.
What is it that you do again?
I'm like a janitor. I'm a full-on rapist, you know? Africans, dyslexics, children, that sort of thing.
I'm sorry. Did you say you're a full-on rapist?
No. Did I say that? No. I help people, you know what I mean? I'm a philanthropist? Yeah, that's exactly what it is. It gets blocked up in my mouth. I don't say it no good, so. I'm a janitor at a bar.
I'm telling you, Frank, Gosling has got to be the one because he's the only one that can handle my intensity.
God, you're obsessed with Ryan Gosling.
Well, no, I just think... Charlie?
Mac, you know the best thing about time travel movies? They're full of surprises.
Oh.
Beautiful painting you got there. Too bad it's the wrong one.
Huh?
This is the painting. You got the wrong painting.
I don't know. They look exactly alike.
Silence, fools! This has gone on long enough. This painting clearly causes badness in man. And it must be destroyed.
Charlie, no. No destroying that painting. That's a piece of history. That's the key to Hitler's madness.
But this, come on. I painted this.
What?
I painted it! And I loved it. So I saw an opportunity to get it back. But now I'm realizing that this painting is making us all crazy. Crazy! Hitler's painting, the key to the Holocaust, Ryan Gosling playing you? Ridiculous. This has to end now. And so I have the final solution. I'm going to burn this painting, and you can't stop me.
We won't. What? Dude, if that's not an original Hitler, then who gives a shit?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, all right. Do you like my whole thing I was doing there?
Charlie, let's join forces.
Hello, come right in.
I will.
What happened to your band?
Kick me out.
Well, it hurts, doesn't it?
It's with the curtains.
I'm living in a world of darkness.
Right. Let's get some light in here. Whoa, what's with the spray paint, man?
What's with your outfit, man?
Why don't we put the curtains back
up? No. What is going on up here?
I never know, man.
Daylight.
What? Yeah, I like that.
Day man.
Day man.
Fights are of the night, man. Champion of the...
Sun.
You're a master of karate.
And friendship for everyone.
A day man, that's it.
A day man.
Oh. Fighter of the night, man.
Oh.
Champion of the sun.
Oh.
You're a master of karate. And friendship for everyone. Day man.
Day man.
Oh.
Nice, we'll get the...
Fighter of the night, man. Oh.
Do the song.
Yeah. Let's enjoy this song.
There is a spider. It's deep in my soul. He's lived here for years. just won't let go. He's laying around. He's got a mean bite. Now he's ready to fight and stand up for what he knows. I don't need your trophies or your gold. I just wanna tell you all, go f*** yourself.
Spitting at them. Is that a sign?
It's correct.
Sign. Spit! Spit!
Hey, you! Oh, what is wrong with you people?
Get out of here!
I need you!
No, I'm saying, no, the brakes! Guys, why aren't the brakes working?
Because I cut the brakes! Wild card, bitches!
Yeah! What?
Oh, God!
Oh, my God!